Okay.
One dime down at Route 6 Oil.
Great.
What?
It's Husqvarna's end of school.
What a horsey.
Look at Finn, they're skating.
Especially four for one. It's been all quarterback run.
Why are we listening to the Red Sox?
I think it might be Tom Brady. Might be a hunt.
I'm trying to get it to 105. Can you see, buddy?
Americans, yeah. A major breakdown could be very costly during these uncertain times. AC unit goes out, that's $4,500. Water heater breaks, $1,500.
Yeah, out my window.
Can you see out your window?
It's ready to go.
When they break down, even from normal wear and tear,
for about
$1 a day, you can
cover your home appliances and systems. It's not a question of if they'll break down. It's make home appliance repairs one less thing to worry about. Call 800-610-4542 now for your free quote, free first month, and $75 off your first year. 800-610-4542. That's 800-610-4542. Again, 800-610-4542.
The wait for the holidays is over, America. It's time to make some joy. And we're here to help with the Ford Built for the Holiday sales event. We're offering the best deals of the season across the Ford lineup, so you can road trip with the whole family comfortably in a Ford Expedition. Bring home a tree that's bigger than you ever have with a built Ford Tough F-150. And find new ways to make the holidays bright this year when you visit your local Ford dealer. Joy is up to you, America, so let's get to it. Ford, built for the holidays.
You're listening to Light Rock 105, the Christmas station, broadcasting from the Route 6 Auto Mall Kia Studio.
It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle-belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season of all. With those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call. It's the season of all.
What up, baby?
There'll be parties for hosting, marshmallows for toasting, and caroling out in the snow. There'll be scary stories and tales and glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time of the
Cupid, Donner and Blitzen, but do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer.
had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw it, you would even say it blows. All of the other reindeers used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer game. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee. Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history.
Ice.
Look at that.
Snowman throwing snowballs.
Look
over there. Look at the snowman throwing snowballs.
See it?
How about ice painting? So pretty bad. I know you're tired, huh? It's almost done.
Little sheeps.
That's right. Little sheeps. How many sheeps?
One. Two.
Two, yeah. Look at this, two sheepies over here. Mary and Joseph. And the camo, look at the camo.
A cumulus station. It's 24/7 Christmas music.
I have a camera.
On Light Rock 105.
Many times.
Oh, Ooh, I see a cement truck.
The excavator.
What?
Over there. Aiden, I want you to take some pictures, not just video.